Hello everyone, in this question we need to discuss about oxidative phosphorylation, which is also